She was not of age to drink, so she violated the law. That, though, does not make her automatically responsible for damage or an accident. You have to prove that the wrong the person commits is the cause of the accident. Her being underage is not the cause. Her being reckless is the cause.